What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race, so we'll see how this shit goes. It's anything like the other races, may God have mercy on my soul. That's all I'm gonna say. Man, I forgot how badly I sucked at this game. This has definitely been a good reminder of the fact that I totally suck at this game. Do it. Let's get this motherfucking show on the road. Whoa, a little loose there. This is gonna be fun, I have a feeling. Car kind of freaking out on me a bit here. Not sure why, but okay. Man, hit the brakes with everything I had, and that's all she's got. Yeah, that was not super great. Wow, that was fun. Jesus Christ. I get just a little loose and the fucking thing wants to spin out on me. Fucking goddamn. Yeah, I just have not figured this game out. I don't think I ever will, to be honest. Yeah, I certainly haven't figured this game out yet. Like, seriously, I doubt a car like this would be this loose in real life. I mean, that's just retarded, quite frankly. Oh, hey, I actually stopped in time that time. How about that? Fucking Jesus Christ. And then it's like I try to hit the brakes and it just doesn't fucking stop in time. Fucking ridiculous. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I really want to like this game. I really do. It's just... And same thing with, like, the original Project Cars. Like, I really want to like this game. It's just the gameplay is... Ugh. In my opinion. I mean, it's really not as bad as I make it out to be, but, like... I don't get it. I'm gonna be honest. I don't get it. Like, I have no problem with games being difficult, but... Like... I want them to be difficult because of the actual, like, difficulty... You know, not because of, like, the actual handling being obnoxiously retarded. Which, honestly, in this game and the original Project Cars, the handling is obnoxiously retarded. Like, the... Honestly, like, the handling in Gran Turismo Sport is light years beyond this game. Like, you know, that game is actually playable. You know, whereas this game is, like... You know, I'm spinning out every 2 seconds. My car's loose as fuck. It's like I'm racing on tires that are just completely bald. You know? It's like, why? Just why? It's just irritating is all. Because, again, I really want to like this game. There's a lot to like about this game, you know? There's a lot of tracks. There's a lot of cars, you know? Like... There's a lot of variety and shit. It's just the gameplay. It's like they gotta do something about that gameplay because it's just kind of a mess, honestly. I don't know. I haven't figured out a good setup for this game or the original Project Cars. It's probably gonna be a long time, if ever, that I ever buy another Project Cars game. And again, I really, really, really want to like these games. I really do. But, like, the handling is just ridiculous, in my opinion. Like, utterly ridiculous. I mean, maybe it's just because I'm used to, you know, Gran Turismo Sport. But, like, you know, to be fair, you know, nowadays I hold all games to that standard, you know, because for me, Gran Turismo Sport is the standard, you know. By which all other games should be judged by, because in my opinion, it's the closest thing to, like, racing simulation that I've had that is actually, like, reasonable, you know? And this game falls way short of that, in my opinion. And again, there's a lot to like about this game, you know? Again, a wide variety of cars, very wide variety of tracks. Pretty sure even more tracks than there are in Gran Turismo Sport, so... I mean, again, there's a lot to like about this game. It's just the fucking gameplay. Like, I have not figured out how to make it work. I have not figured out a good setup. So, I don't know. I don't know. If anyone out there has any advice, I'd love to hear it. But... Yeah. Because, again, I really want to enjoy this game. I really do. But it's just, like, I can't, because the gameplay is just, like, you get one tire a little bit off the track, and then your car's just spinning out like fucking crazy, and it's like, why? You know? Or, like, you get a little bit loose, and then your car, like that. Like, I got just a tiny bit loose, and then my car's just spinning out on me, and it's like, what the fuck? I got barely a little bit loose coming off the turn. Like, come on, really? Fucking retarded. So, I mean, if anyone out there has any suggestions of how to adjust the settings to make the gameplay not suck so hard, quite frankly, I would definitely love to hear it. All right. Well, either way, guys, that will do it for that one. Peace out.